To start, type in your name on the blank membership card. Then click on the flashing staple button. You're the newest member of the Barbie Riding Club. Ready to start your adventures? There's so much to explore.
Some say that in Secret Valley, long, long ago, there lived a herd of wild horses. For years, people have wondered if horses still call the valley home. Will you be lucky enough to see one?
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, I'm Barbie. Welcome to the Barbie Riding Club. Ready to start your adventures? There's so much to explore. The Secret Valley is filled with wonderful stories, especially a legend about a mysterious wild horse. Let's go! This is where our four beautiful horses live. We have a Palomino, a pink, a white, and a dapple gray horse. Click on the horse you want to ride. If you want to see more names, click on the arrows. When you have chosen your horse's name, click on the name and then click OK. Snowflake, Sky, Silver, Shadow, Sassy, Sassy, Snowflake. This is the Barbie Riding Club bulletin board. Click on it to see all the fun things we can do. Click on the map to pick the trail you want to go to. The saddlebag holds all the things we'll collect on our adventures. Click on the pager if you want to race. Remember to answer it if it flashes. Click on the question mark if you need help. Take pictures with the camera wherever you are. Click on the stable button to come back here at any time from any place. Click on the quit button when you want to leave the Barbie Riding Club. To feed your horse, click on the food in these four baskets. This is the tack area. Here we can put a saddle on our horse and get her ready for our adventures. Use the curry comb to brush your horse. If your horse needs a good wash, click on the sponge and give her a bath. What do you want to do now? This is the grooming area where you can take care of your horse. They love to be beautiful. Now we can give you a good bath. Snowflake, it's so much fun giving you a bath with all those bubbles. Use the curry comb to brush your horse. Snowflake, you love it when I brush you. Rabbit Run, Old Bridge Path. Before we start exploring, we need to have a riding lesson. To make your horse go faster, press the up arrow on your keyboard. To make your horse go slower, press the down arrow on your keyboard. When you want to jump over an obstacle, press the Enter key on your keyboard. To move your horse's head to the right, press the right arrow on your keyboard. When you want to jump over an obstacle, press the Enter key on... That was great! To move your horse's head to the left, press the left arrow on your keyboard. When you want to jump over an obstacle, way to go! If you want to stop your horse, press the space bar on your keyboard. To make your horse go faster, press the up arrow on your keyboard. To make your horse go slower, click on me and I'll get off the horse. We can walk around together. Just click where you think I should go. When you click on the saddle, I'll get back on the horse. If you want to continue riding, move your cursor to the right side of the screen and click when you see the arrow with the running horse in it. Here we go! To move your horse's head to the right, press the right arrow on your keyboard. To move your horse's head to the left, press the left arrow on your keyboard. If you want to stop your horse, press the space bar on your keyboard. You're a great rider! Aren't bluebirds cute? Click the stable button to go back to the stable. Then you can pick a mission from the bulletin board. This is the Barbie Riding Club bulletin board. Click on the blue notes to go on an adventure mission. Click on the yellow notes to earn a special riding certificate. Click on your membership card to check your riding level. Or click on our team picture. Click on the Barbie Riding Club handbook to see your photos, certificates, ribbons, and to learn more about the horses. This is our club photo. What do you want to do now? You're a Secret Valley rider. What do you want? When you do certificate missions, your Barbie Riding Club member status reaches higher levels. You can become a Secret Valley rider, a moon rider, and a star rider. Click on the note to hear it read out loud. Click go. Do you want to take a photo of the flowers? Cool, let's go. I love looking for flowers in the valley. And you can earn a Barbie riding certificate. Ready to ride? Turtle Rock Run. I don't see any flowers on this trail. Isn't it fun to ride in the sand? Don't you just love it here? Look at the cow. These apple trees are so neat. There are some flowers. If we stop, you... I love roses, don't you? What a great picture they'll make!